Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad today joined thousands of Muslims here to perform the Friday prayers at the National Mosque. A massive crowd along the mosque corridors cheered when Tun Mahathir decided to sit outside as the main hall was already full. After prayers, the situation became boisterous when members of the congregation attempted to take photos with the Prime Minister.